My name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator here at the WMKEC Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Let's see what we have inside. Hello, today we're talking about tektites, which is one of my favorite objects to talk about. The word tektite is derived from the Greek word tektos, which means to melt or melted. Tektites were first described in China about 900 BC. And until the 20th century, most scientists didn't know how they were formed. And even today, there's debate about their formation. In the 1950s, scientists thought they might have been formed when a meteorite struck the moon and material went through the Earth's atmosphere. But most scientists agree today that how they were probably formed is by a meteorite striking granite-rich soil. Because tektites are formed when granite-rich soil is rapidly heated, then rapidly cooled. And there's very few things that can do that. When a meteorite hits the soil, it transfers its energy rapidly into the soil, heating it, and then expels the pieces that will become tektites through the air, thus rapidly cooling them. This would also explain why some tektites can be found hundreds of miles away from impact areas. Tektites are generally black, greenish black, and can sometimes be kind of a yellow greenish. Tektites can be anywhere between a few grams to 12.8 grams or 28 pounds, quite large. If you would like to see our tektites, they're on display on the main floor of the main gallery in case number 21. And I'll see you next Mineral Monday.